Hi students, all of you, good morning. We are discussing about preparation of alcohols from the last 4 or 5 video lectures. But before that one, we completed the discussion about acidic nature of alcohols and phenols. In that one, we are going to compare the acidic nature of these species. First one, CH3OH, methyl alcohol. Second one, H2O, water. Third one, CH3O minus, methoxide ion. And the fourth one, OH minus, hydroxide ion. So all these are going to have acidic nature as well as basic nature. First, what is meant by acidic nature? The ability to donate a proton, or the ability to accept electron pair, right? This is studied in the first PUC. And what is meant by basic nature? The ability to donate OH minus ions, or the ability to donate lone pair of electrons. That is called as basic nature. So here our topic is, these species are given and we are going to arrange them in the decreasing order of their basic strength. So first, by comparing all of these, I'm going to consider these two compounds. These two are the compounds and these two are the ions. First, I'm comparing these two compounds. First one is the alcohol. Second one is the water. Yes. First, by taking alcohols. Alcohol's general formula, R single bond OH. The alcohols general formula is R single bond OH. If the alcohol is going to lose H plus ion, then alcohol is acting as an acid. Then alcohol is going to form RO minus ion. It is named as alkoxide ion. And the alkoxide ion, when it is going to gain H plus ion, then alkoxide ion, by gaining H plus ion, gives alcohol. So if we observe this one, that is alcohol and alkoxide ion, between the alcohol and alkoxide ion, what is the difference? The difference is only one proton. Proton means H plus ion. Once again, between the alcohol and alkoxide ion, what is the difference? The difference is only one proton. So whenever two species are there which differ by one proton, those pair are called as conjugate acid base pair. So these two are, alcohol and its corresponding alkoxide ion, are said to be conjugate acid base pair. And alcohol is going to lose the proton, means it is the conjugate acid. Alkoxide ion is going to gain proton. Gaining of proton indicates it is base. Which type of base it is? Conjugate base. Right, just observe that one. First, take the screenshot of this one. Right. Yes, from the theory of conjugate acid base theory. Conjugate acid base theory. What we have understood? The use of conjugate acid base theory is to explain the strength of acids and bases by considering the stability of the corresponding ions. Here I am taking alcohol that is R single bond OH. Oxygen is going to contain two lone pairs. This is the alcohol, and alcohol is going to lose H plus ion to form R single bond O. Now the oxygen contains three lone pairs of electrons, and this alkoxide ion, by gaining H plus ion, again it is giving alcohol. So once again I repeated the same. So the first one is known as simply CA. CA means conjugate acid, and it is the CB means conjugate base. Already it is known as alkoxide ion. Yes, now I am going to compare the stability among the alcohol and alkoxide ion. Which one is more stable, which one is least stable? Suppose if we consider alkoxide ion, oxygen is going to contain three lone pairs of electrons, and this alkyl group is going to donate the bonded electrons towards the oxygen, because the alkyl groups are acting as electron donating groups. So due to the presence of excess electron pairs in oxygen, and due to the electron donating tendency of alkyl group, the electron density on oxygen get increases. So when the electron density on the oxygen increases, this alkoxide ion is ready to donate one of its lone pair. Why? Because of the electron donating group and because of the excess electron pairs, the alkoxide ion is ready to donate one lone pair. Means the alkoxide ion is very reactive. Means the alkoxide ion is less stable. So we concluded that alkoxide ion, that is the conjugate base, alkoxide ion, that is a conjugate base, and it is less stable. According to conjugate acid base theory, if any conjugate base is less stable, corresponding conjugate acid, this is more acidic in nature. Sorry, it is less stable. Once again, less stable means it is less acidic in nature. See this one, less stable conjugate base, the corresponding conjugate acid is less acidic in nature. What is less acidic? Alcohols are less acidic. Why the alcohols are less acidic? Because the corresponding alkoxide ions are less stable due to non-availability of resonance structures. Here, alkyl group, this is not going to give any resonance structure, right? So because of the non-availability of resonance structures, and because of the electron donating nature, and due to the presence of excess electron pairs and oxygen, this alkoxide ion is going to be less stable. That is the conjugate base of alcohol, that is alkoxide ion, is going to be less stable. Hence the corresponding alcohols are going to be weakly acidic in nature, or less acidic in nature, according to the theory, conjugate acid base theory. Take the screenshot. So from this one, by taking the two species, in the starting we understood the four species. Here I am going to consider the two species. The first species is alcohol, and the other species is RO minus ion. Yes, tell me, among the alcohol and alkoxide ion, which one is less acidic? This is less acidic in nature. What is less acidic in nature? Conjugate acid is less acidic in nature, and this is the conjugate base whenever the conjugate acid is less acidic in nature, the corresponding conjugate base is going to be more basic in nature. This is very important point you have to understand. Once again, when the conjugate acid is going to be less acidic, the corresponding conjugate base is going to be more basic, right? So finally, we can say that alcohols are less acidic in nature. Corresponding alkoxidants are more basic in nature. Right in the starting, instead of writing R, what we took CH3, that is CH3OH methyl alcohol, and here instead of R, what is taken? CH3O minus methoxide ion. Yes, this is the methyl alcohol. And this one is methoxide ion. So among the methyl alcohol and methoxide ion, what we can consider finally? The methyl alcohol is less acidic in nature. Methoxide ion is more basic in nature. Basic nature means tendency or the ability to donate the lone pair. This is ready to donate the lone pair because of the electron donating group and because of the excess electrons. The methoxide ion is ready to donate the lone pair, indicating that it is more basic in nature. Right. Take the screenshot. Now I am taking two more species. Water molecule, that is H2O. H2O is going to lose, or H2O is going to donate H+ ion. Whenever a species is going to donate H+ ion, that is acting as acid, according to Bronsted-Lowry acid-base theory. A species which is capable to donate proton is acting as Bronsted acid. Here I'm going to write B acid, means Bronsted acid. Okay, it is going to form. What it is going to form? OH- ion. When it is going to gain, when the OH- ion is going to gain the proton, the OH- ion is going to form water molecule. Any species which is capable to accept or to gain the proton, that is called as a base. According to which theory? Bronsted theory or Bronsted-Lowry theory, it is the Bronsted base, OH- ion. OH- ion is named as hydroxide ion. Hydroxide ion is a Bronsted base of water molecule. Now, between the water molecule and hydroxide ion, the difference is only one proton. Hence, we can say that water molecule and hydroxide ion are conjugate acid base pair. Right? Now, I can write here, water is the conjugate acid of, in the first PSC you studied, water is conjugate acid of hydroxide ion. And the hydroxide ion is the conjugate base of water molecule. Yes. Now we are going to compare the stability. If we consider the hydroxide ion is written as O single bond H, oxygen with three lone pairs of electrons with negative charge. Oxygen is going to contain how many electrons in its valency? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So this is the valency of oxygen. Oxygen valency is going to have 8 electrons in its valency. 8 electrons are indicating octet configuration. If any species is going to have octet configuration, that is more stable. Which one is more stable? OH- ion is more stable. What is OH- ion? Conjugate base of water. Once again, the OH- ion is the conjugate base of water. The OH- ion, that is the hydroxide ion, conjugate base of water, is going to be more stable due to its octet configuration. So here I can write OH- ion is more stable. What is more stable here? Conjugate base is more stable. If the conjugate base is more stable, If the conjugate base is more stable, corresponding conjugate acid is more acidic in nature. First, take the screenshot. Right. So in this one, we consider two species. One is the water molecule, and the second one is a OH minus ion, hydroxide ion. Water molecule is more acidic according to conjugate acid base theory. Water molecule is more acidic relative to hydroxide ion. Right. Whenever water molecule is more acidic, its corresponding conjugate base is less basic. Yes, water molecule is more acidic, hydroxide ion is less basic. Once again, basic means ability or tendency to donate the lone pair. Hydroxide ion, even though it is having three lone pairs, it is not ready to donate the lone pair because of octet configuration. So OH minus, that is a hydroxide ion, conjugate base of water, that is more stable, indicating that corresponding conjugate acid is more acidic in nature. Then the corresponding conjugate base is less basic in nature. Finally, I am going to consider the four species. What are the four species? First one given is CH3OH, and the next one is H2O, and the next one is CH3O minus, right? And the last one is OH minus. Yes, among these, we are going to write the, them in decreasing order. Of their basic strength. This is one of our CET question from second POC alcohols topic. Otherwise, this is the CET bit from first POC acids and bases topic. Right now, among all of this, which one is? Yes, what is the order asked? Arrange them in the decreasing order of their basic strength. Decreasing order means from larger to smaller. So among all of this, which one is more basic? More basic means that is going to donate electron pair readily. The species is going to donate the lone pair readily. So here negative charge is there. So whenever negative charge is there, means excess electron pairs are there. They are ready to donate the lone pair. But already I said that hydroxide ion is going to have octet configuration, so it is not ready to donate the lone pair relative to CH3O minus ion. So among these two, due to the presence of electron donating group, that is a methyl group, CH3O minus is more readily donating the lone pair. Hence, it is acting as more basic in nature. Then we can write the order. CH3O minus is more basic than OH minus. Okay. Among the methyl alcohol and water, this is the alcohol, this is the water. Among the alcohols and water, which are less acidic? Alcohols are less acidic, and the alcohol is containing electron donating group. It is less acidic means more basic with compared to water. So among the alcohol and water, methyl alcohol is less acidic means more basic in nature. Then we can write CH3OH is more basic than water. Right, take the screenshot of this one. So this type of questions will be asked. So these type of questions are known as interrelated. It is from first POC as well as from second POC. From the first POC, the topic is acids and bases, and from the second POC, the topic is alcohols. Right. Thank you, my dear students. Thank you for watching my video lectures. If you are having any doubt, or if you feel this video or any other video is fast, just press on the playback speed in the YouTube. Just press on the playback speed. There you can select different speed levels. You can increase the speed of this video. You can decrease the speed of this video. That is in your hands. You can use that option which is provided by YouTube. That is the advantage of the YouTube, right? Thank you once again. Thank you one and all. Have a nice day. This is your chemistry lecturer, Sesidhar Naidu, signing off.